Let's go to 1960. The big play comes off Tommy Brooker's foot. 25-yard second quarter field goal. And then a tenacious Tide defense took things in their own hands and beat 8th-ranked Auburn 3-0.